much for today. Welcome to Luton Mela 2012! Yeah. We have an amazing lineup. Oh my god, everything is in English.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Salman and I'm actually officially backstage. Bahut saari taiyariyan and so much fun going on, and there's a huge amount of crowd outside. Yeah, it was raining earlier, but it's so amazing and I'm so excited. I'm on stage, I'm backstage, I'm everywhere. So yeah, stay tuned, it's going to be a lot of fun. Let me just take you back. So yeah, I mean, Luton Mela has been happening for a number of years. This year they made a very wise decision, you know, they made me the host on the stage and it's just amazing. You know, the weather has been great now. We have some amazing performers like Jazz Dami and Grace Ellis performing with Aman Haya, and we have so many different cultural dances, music, Bangladeshi, Indian, Pakistani culture and even Kashmiri culture. So it's just really good to see people from all across the globe joining hands and just having so much fun together. Yaar, fun se yaad aaya, I'm just saying hungry. Samosa milega, cameraman? Nahi? I'm gonna get him some oysters, all right?
Thank you.
next act. Now this is the world famous Bhangra group. Their name is Jugnu Bhangra group. They're all the way from Kent in Gravesend. Make some noise for Jugnu Bhangra!
Guys, I have Rohil, right?
Yeah.
And kya naam tha bhaiya?
Bilal.
So, yaar, mele mein aaye ho, kaisa lag raha? How are you finding in Luton?
Yaar, it's quite nice. Acha hai, bahut. Shuru mein the thoda bore ho rahe the. Abhi aista aista behtar hota ja raha. Kafi aapki performance humne dekhi hai. Kafi acha aap entertain kare logon ko. Aise jaisa zara kuch shisha misha pisa, kuch khasa rotiyan chotiyan.
Well, guys, I'm here in the middle of the crowd and I've got some crazy boys making so much noise and having so much fun. So just follow me and I'll take you within the crowd and see what they're doing.
Yo, my friend. Punjabi, good man. I like this song, bro.
Just say you love me.
race you one more race.
Sunny Brown.